Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing a 3-in-1 video. I haven't done one of these in a really long time. For those of you who don't know, 3-in-1 was created by Cherry Walker. She has a Goodreads group for it, which I will leave linked in the description box. And it's basically like Type 5 Wednesday, except it's 3 books instead of 5, and the topics are monthly instead of weekly. So this month's topic is Cozy Autumn Reads. So the first book that I picked, y'all have heard a lot about on my channel, and that is Rebecca by Daphne du Maurier. This is one of my all-time favorite books, so I just have to keep mentioning it, and I feel like this is a really nice cozy autumn read. So for those of you who don't know, this book follows a woman who was in Monte Carlo, and she met this man called Mr. De Winter, whose wife, Rebecca, had recently passed away. So they end up meeting, falling in love, getting married, and then he takes her back to his mansion, which is called Manderley, and when she's there, she feels like she's constantly being compared to his first wife, Rebecca. That's all I ever really want to share about the plot, but I feel like you kind of miss out on the fact that there is a kind of thriller mystery aspect of this story. So I know that just sounds like a romance, but there is this whole thriller mystery part of the story, which I think makes it a great book to read in autumn. Next book I actually read this summer, but I wish I would have left it for autumn because it just feels like that kind of book, and that is Six of Crows by Leigh Bardugo. I did do a full review of this book, which I will leave up in a card in the corner if you want to learn more of my thoughts on this, but basically this follows 6 characters who are recruited to commit this impossible heist. This is a very character-driven story, and it's also a fantasy, so I just feel like it's a good autumn read. I don't know why a character-driven story is a good autumn read, but I feel like it is. And then of course you can't have autumn without a good horror kind of book. So the last book I have is House at the End of the Street by Lily Blake. This is just one of those short little horror books, which these can kind of be hit or miss, but I really enjoyed this one. Like, it was nothing amazing, but it kept me entertained. I'm not gonna tell you about the plot though, because I feel like thriller or horror books you should go in kind of blind, which is why I didn't tell you much about Rebecca. So yeah, I would totally recommend just to pick this up, just for a quick, like you can read it in one day, kind of horror book. So that is all for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. Leave me a comment down below and let me know what some of your favorite cozy autumn reads are, and I will see you in my next video. Bye! So this month's topic is cozy winter.